I needed a last trick, so I tried the faking Manny half cap flip like years ago. It was too hard. The manual part's really hard because you have to curve right. And I just like didn't really try that hard. I got kind of close and then came back the next day. Still really fucking hard. And just holding the manual is really hard because you're like carving, you know. I went there 4 or 5 days in a row, maybe skipped a day in the middle. And it's also like you're on display, like a peak tourist season, like summer in New York, like everybody just looking at you, you know. It just gets draining after like 2 hours. But then again, you're standing on the fucking courthouse with your skateboard, so it's like obviously people are gonna stop and look at you. Like the day I did it, I was at the beach before and I was really fucking fried. Plenty of attempts before that I did it perfectly, but then kind of like pushed out. If you get wheeled by, you're getting chucked off that thing. Didn't land it fast, but I didn't.